This song is a song about pain. It's about suffering. An extremely painful song to write. It's even painful to sing. And it's pretty painful to listen to. But most of all, it's a song about hurting the one person in this world I never meant to hurt. Me. I call it the refrigerator song. I did some weird things as a kid, but this one surely tops them all. I must be the only one that ever stuck his tongue to the inside of a refrigerator wall. It went like this. It was a Saturday night, we were watching TV. My brother, my sister, and me. My brother, the youngest, I was the dumbest. My sister, the brains of the three. Now during a commercial intermission, my brother come over and said, hey, you know the part inside the refrigerator where your fingers will stick to if you touch? I stuck the tip of my tongue and it burned and it stung, but it really was quite a rush. Like a fool, I didn't believe him. Had to go and try what he'd done. But before I knew, I was stuck like glue and I couldn't remove my tongue. Let me tell ya, I did some weird things as a kid, but this one surely tops them all. You know, I must have been a little bit dumb to go and stick my whole tongue to the inside of a refrigerator wall. But my sister couldn't believe it. My brother left so hard he peed on the floor. But I just stood there bent over, nose to nose with a mayonnaise jar. Right then they started to pull me. I was in pain and yelling to halt. But the words don't come clear when your tongue is adhered to the inside of a refrigerator wall. Let me tell you, I did some strange things as a kid, but this one surely tops them all. I couldn't be the only one to go and stick my whole tongue to the inside of a refrigerator wall. Now to make this sad tale simple, my mama had to come and set me free. She stuck an old washcloth in dishwater, of course, to detach the icebox for me. Now my legs shaking and trembling, peroxide on my tongue she poured. She has a way with words and I heard her say, son, you're never gonna talk anymore. But I'm still talking. I did some weird things as a kid, but this one surely tops them all. I must be the only one that ever stuck his tongue to the inside of a refrigerator wall. Like this. And the inside of the refrigerator. Help, I'm stuck. Whoa.